2002 Ford Taurus with, it looks like, the V6 24 valve double overhead cam, and they said that there was a squeaking noise coming from underneath the hood. So this is an example. This would be an example of a car that it just wants to go home, and you'll know what I'm talking about here in a minute. So let me fire this up here. We got, let's see, 90,000 miles on the clock, and fire on the hole. Wow! She wants to go home. Holy cow! Wow! She's tired. She wants to go home. Thanks for watching.